the way to the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, Sean Cena.
Absolutely, Michael. This one's gonna be great. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? Back into the ring now. And John Cena's in complete control. This will be a physical battle.
Great reversal!
And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. Head down they go! What an impact! That'll chip your teeth. We're gonna see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Cena, 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 Cena.
changed again.
This is turning into a one-man show for The Rock. Man, DDT right on his face.
And there's the reversal.
A smart tag team move there. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, man. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Two. These superstars three. Looking for victory, looking to build momentum.
Look at the emotion. Right hand.
Rock setting it up.
Some big shots from The Rock.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Swift kick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Bam, another kick.
Cena countered it.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from...
Into the cover, hooks the leg. And that's a stiff kick.
He seems dazed. He's confused. How is he still on his feet?
He swung wild with that one.
A huge reversal by Cena.
Clothesline over the top rope. And he lands hard out.
Watch it.
That was an insane move.
John Cena may be kicking it into another gear.
Oh, the punch connects.
Two. He's really going for it now.
Three.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
And that punch lands hard.
Hey,
John Cena in firm control now.
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
John Cena and The Rock, the Agents.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.